And now for our next matchup, which is for the Blue Shift Championship. Introducing first, from Tulsa, Oklahoma, and part of Mud Shovel, Bubba Joe. Now, introducing the champion, from Dublin, Ireland, he is your Blue Shift champion, Grey Wolf Dan. That's what it's about, the TCW Blue Shift Champion. The rules of the belt is basically you have to defend it on Blue Shift every time. But because this is a first time championship, this is going to be defended in this TCW event. I'm not sure if it's going to be defended in any other adrenaline, but we'll figure it out. But each Blue Shift, it will be defended. And they were just presented Bubba Joe. And now I've been presenting, or introducing, I should say, Grey Wolf Dan, which is a champion. That's what it's for. TCW Blue Shift Championship. Bubba's ready. Grey Wolf Dan is ready. There's the bell. Here we go. Start out with a knee to Bubba Joe. Stomping on him. He missed that one. Oh, but he didn't miss that. And now the stomp. Another one. He has him up. He has him up on his shoulder. Looks like it's the White Noise. Dragging him to the middle. Going for the pin. One, two, three, and it's over. The winner of this matchup is still your champion, Grey Wolf Ben. Here are replays. Once again, here's your winner and still your champion, Grey Wolf Ben.